The College of Tropical Agriculture and Human Resources, or CTAR for short, was established in 1907 and is the founding college of the University of Hawaii. To support students studying at the college, CTAR offers an abundance of resources, including the Insect Museum, which is located on the sixth floor of Gilmore Hall. The University of Hawaii Insect Museum collection began shortly after the founding of the university in 1908. It began as entomology professors were making teaching collections, and many of the species and habitats where they did this are now gone. Hawaii has thousands of endemic insect species, meaning they are found only here and nowhere else in the world. Many do crazy things, making them very different from their typical counterparts from mainland areas. For example, we have caterpillars, which are aquatic, and damselflies, which are supposed to be aquatic, that now live out of the water. We have several lineages of carnivorous caterpillars, something that's virtually unheard of outside of Hawaii. And that's just the tip of the iceberg, because over half the species in Hawaii are still waiting to be discovered. To make discoveries, we first do field work by hiking into remote places to collect the flies, which we take to the Insect Museum to sequence their DNA and study how they look. Using collected material from Hawaii and many different countries, especially in the tropics, the insects are carefully sorted and initially identified to species based on how they look. However, looks can be deceiving. Many species look very similar. We often have to sequence a specimen's DNA and compare its genetic data to confirm identifications. Through the growing collections in the University of Hawaii Insect Museum, which now houses some of the best collections of pest and rare species globally, we can do this research to reduce the impact of pests on agriculture in Hawaii and elsewhere, and save endangered species. But much work remains to be done. Fruit flies of the tribe Dasaini are some of the worst agricultural pests in the world and cause millions of dollars of damage every year, including here in Hawaii. At CTAR, we develop DNA-based methods to distinguish pest species from non-pests and survey for potential new pests in tropical areas around the world. According to the 2021 Times Higher Education World University Ranks, the University of Hawaii at Manoa is in the top 1% of more than 26,000 universities. Join us to be part of a unique and internationally recognized research university. CTAR has majors in tropical agriculture and the environment and natural resources and environmental management. Majors like these allow students to study, explore, and make discoveries of their own in the Insect Museum. Come and grow with us.